All right. So we're there. We went to the all right, so what we can do is go all the way to the bottom to see if that has something there. Horsey, where you at? There you are. This game is super pretty, and I still have a normal PS4, like when it came out a long time ago. We still got a long ways to go here. If I had to guess, it was it's that building up there on the left.
Whoa, check out the tank.
It's up here.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Open the map, please. All right, so what if we went around? Horsey poo. Let's go, Willis.
Should we get this gas back to the Fethedra gate?
Yeah.
Hold on. I want to see what's over here, girl.
Look at the sign. Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call.
Get off.
This is cool. In like a holy shit, we might get crushed kind of way. Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think. Not a fan.
One bitch there. I don't even know how to play this. There's two in there. So we're gonna hope. I don't even know. Clicker's down there. The other clicker's right there. Oh, fuck. All right, so that's one. Can't see if we can't get her. Because I know there's another one over there somewhere on the left. I think that's the clicker. No, it's just some other random dude. So that's what we're gonna do. That side is clear. Where is this other fool at? Is that him all the way over there? That'd be very cool if you can get him over the table. All right, so that's three down. This bitch is crazy. Oh, girl.
all of them.
God damn. I wasn't making a noise.
What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers. Yeah. Not sure.
That was kind of booty. If you ask me. Nice. There's a vault.
These body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Change of guard every 2 hours.
Which one?
Vault 602-306.
Oh yeah, I love that movie. Here we go.
Ah. Alright, something nothing sketchy in here. Girl, be careful. Oh, shotgun. Masalasambula.
Look at all this money. The bag's full. Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich.
Hmm. Really? Please come this way. Oh, we could probably leave that now. Let's go.
Thank you.
pick that up.
That place was crazy.
Well, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. Okay, let's get back to the fuck Fedra gate.
Let's go see what that is up there on the right. Before we go to the Fedra gate. So it's got to be underneath here. Oh, right here. Careful.
Whoa. This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
Any more guns for me? No. For bullets? That'd be nice. Now we can go to said, said gate. Oh, where's the horse at? Hello, horsey. Alright, so you just gotta go back and then go left. Yeah.
Well, that was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
That ain't it. East 2. Oh. East 2. 5345.
It worked.
Well, no welcome to you.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
This place open. That doesn't look like a place to go into.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Alright, so let's go in here before we move on. We gotta make our rounds here. Looks like this person knows where they're going. So we have three right there that I can throw.
Thank you. set.
That was crazy. The Molotovs are really nice. Especially in those types of groups that you have basically no other option than to use that. Obviously, put your hand through there. Be careful with that dude right there. Let's see what else we can't find. I really like this. Yeah, that was really helpful.
WLF. They've been shot.
Maybe someone else killed these guys.
The infected just wandered in. Let's keep moving. Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
They didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Nice. That's sweet. I wouldn't be surprised if there was an infected up here.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
don't recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up. East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
7302.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on, we can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I like hammers. Hammers are cool.
You said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty. I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you. You get the generator. I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood?
Yeah.
Got it! And I... got... this. Big question, though. Where does this take us? Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Oh! The horse!
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
Enough!
No! Okay.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac, and we gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
How many people she's with, we will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Oh, he dick.
Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie. Go around.
Oh.
Guys, did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Oh, blew his face off. Oh!
She's down!
You better start running. I need ammo. Oh, come on. Alright. You fucking serious with this? Fuck you. Ooh, ooh. Got ammo, you little bitch. I'ma fuck your ass up, dude. Got fucking ammo. All I have is a shotgun.
Yeah. You recognize any of these guys?
No.
No, but I would really like some ammo. That would be something I would like. Also, I kept missing with my shot, dude. That was, annoying. Out of all those, I did not get a single shot off. Alright, so I need some more stuff. So we have three more. All right. So where's that two gonna go?
Check it out.
Oh, fuck. Oh, no, no, that's not what I want. That's not what I want. That's not what I want. Oh. What a shot. Oh. Yeah, that's...
Fuck, there's a lot of them. I told you.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I can't believe I got that shot off on this dude over here. That was, pretty spicy. Almost right in the face. I need this. I need more alcohol. Oh, shit. Oh, it's just you. I'm like, what the fuck? Go, yeah, you go, 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 go. Go ahead. Because I'm going to fuck your ass up first. Took a calculated risk there. Okay, cool.
What about this?
Let's try it.
Come on, inside.
Come on. We gotta get away from this school. Now. There has to be a way down the street somewhere. We need to get to the street.
No, PlayStation, like that. Perfect pitch.
Coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good. All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter. Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah. TV station. You think she's still there?
We gotta find out, right? So, spy all these tall buildings. That way. Let's go get Leah.
Jacuzzi. I can't believe you killed my fucking horse.
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way. Of course.
It's over here.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them? Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Oh.
Got him?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Baseball bat there. Don't need that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for, so they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one, she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it? Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Can't get up there. Oh, there you go. We can.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb. Now what are you gonna do with it? I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch.
What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Huh. Nice craftsmanship.
Guess that's everything.
Is it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.